Backstrom delivers for Ovechkin's bomb that sizzled wide. Alex Ovechkin leads the NHL in goals and in power play goals, and right there he just crunched Steve Bajan. Alex Ovechkin wasn't necessarily himself 2 nights ago. This is more like it.
Here's a close-up of Alex Ovechkin on our Ovechkin. He is colliding with Bajan, the penalty killer. Our Ovechkin brought to you tonight by the Children's Inn at NIH. Great open ice hit. And fans...
Francis Bouillon was clobbered there by Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin comes out of there with a puck and then threw it right to the glove. Works out. Ovechkin rambling between three defenders. Alex Ovechkin, little toe drag on Markov. And those fellow Eastern Conference All-Stars straighten each other out. Markov was voted to the starting lineup by the fans. Ovechkin was an alternate in Atlanta. Victor Kozlov for Tom Pody bombs away. Oue makes the pad save. Backstrom gets away from Smolinski. Ovechkin finding Yurchina. Pody for Ovechkin in the front. Deflection score! Victor Kozlov!
Doing damage, and this is a layup in front of the net. Good passing play all around. There Kozlov gets inside position on Markov. That makes the whole play work. If he's on the outside, the pass doesn't go in. Ovechkin doesn't matter who scores on.
A few moments ago, Ovechkin got his teeth rattled by this.
Bouillon caught him down a little bit. He stepped up on him. Here it is. Notice that moment that he was sitting down, but notice great players lean into the check. Ovechkin saw it at the last minute and made sure he lowered the boom also.
Nothing. Gary Tolusti on the board for the Maple Leafs. Vancouver won better than Tampa. As Ovechkin drives in, he scores! Ovechkin finds the room for the roof.
No Markov, no Kamsara, and he got behind their defense, and a fatal pass from Victor Kozlov. Backstrom will get the first assist, and then the second assist goes to Kozlov. There it is, just a nice three-way rewind once again by the Caps' top line, and that pass worked out just fine. Thank you very much.
Alex Ovechkin is now tied for the NHL lead in points.
And best player in the league, why not at the top, 68. Alfredson's going to be out for a couple of games for the Senators. Vinny LeCavalier, 1 point off the pace. Ginla Kovalchuk, four off Ovechkin's.
Victor Kozlov comes out of there with Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin, full throttle, fires and scores! Hat trick for Ovechkin!
We've seen a lot of great players throughout the years in the National Hockey League, but goal after goal, he amazes not only the fans here, but us up in the booth. I mean, this is an old-fashioned wrist shot, probably over 90 miles an hour. Watch him use the D as a screen, and that's an old-fashioned original six wrist shot to the top corner, in and out in a flash. Uwe's lucky even to move a bit. Right past Strike, the screener, in and out for the hat trick, giving the Caps a two-goal lead.
Craig, he did it again. Watch on the Ovechkin. He shoots it right between the defender's legs.
Oh, yeah, and it's an old-fashioned wrist shot. It's a bigger windup than the snapshot. And
busy night for Alex. He has been physical, and he has been very, very effective scoring on Cristobal Oue.
Well, it's a highlight reel night once again for the grade 8, Alex Ovechkin. One-timer in the first period from Yurchina, bombs away, set up by Kazi, his running mate, to beat Oue short side. And then the trick, and it doesn't get any trickier than that. High heat through a screen to Oue, shoots through the legs, a strike, the defenseman, hats all over the place here at Verizon Center. Looked like the Caps were cruising. That goal, Joe, made it 4-2 as you look at the goal-scoring leaders around the National Hockey League.
The bit two by Smolinski. Backstrom for Green, fires, knocked down. In front, the chance, score! Ovechkin's fourth is the game-winning
Well, he stole the show again here between the Habs and the Washington Capitals. It's all number eight. He's all surrounded by his teammates. Schultz will get the primary assist. He didn't get it cleanly on the first chance, but he made sure on the second. Green will get an assist. Schultz will get an assist. And Ovechkin, a hat trick plus one. The place going crazy. A huge 2 points for the Caps on home ice. The bench, the coaches, and the fans going crazy for Canada, and especially in Montreal, where he single-handedly defeats the Montreal Canadiens.
Canadiens head coach Guy Carbonneau. Ovechkin receives the accolades of the number one star. Guy Carbonneau said Ovechkin.